Hey YouTube, just a quick video here about why you should bring silver to your LCS or your local coin shop. I didn't always do this. In fact, the reason I started bringing silver to my LCS when I went to purchase was because I'd got burned several times by not doing it. I was finding that I would go to the silver shop and maybe I was planning on buying 4 or 5 ounces, and maybe he'd have a really cool 10-ounce bar there, and I didn't have the money for it, so I'd pass on it. And of course, I'd go back a few days later and it would be gone. Or maybe he'd have a really cool piece of gold that was really cheap, but I didn't have the money for it, close to spot. So I missed out on some deals. And then one day, kind of almost sort of by accident, I had some silver with me, and he had a bar there that I liked, and so I was able to trade some of that silver and then pay the difference and end up getting the bigger bar that I liked. And so I kind of thought, hey, that's maybe I should just start bringing some silver with me. And so these are a couple tubes of 2015 Britannias. I think there's 25 in each tube, so it's 50 ounces here. I paid 75 cents over spot for these, so when I got these, I got a really good deal on them. My LCS, he got them in and was just trying to get rid of them right away because they're not something that sells really easily for him. So I didn't pay much for them, but there's something when I go to take them back, I'll probably get spots. If there's not much of a spread, I wouldn't lose a lot of money on these if I were to trade them. So anyway, so this is usually what I take. I just grab these two tubes, easy to transport, toss them in the, a coat pocket or whatever. And then if I'm at my LCS and something catches my eye, maybe he's got a 50-ounce bar or, a cool piece of gold or whatever. Even if I didn't have the money for it that day, I could basically trade some silver for it, and still kind of capture that good deal. So anyway, guys, if you're not already doing it, I recommend bringing some silver with you to your LCS. I've got some really cool pieces because I've had other stuff with me to trade. There's been a few times even where I didn't have anything to trade, and I, asked him if he'd hold it for me for an hour. And I live about 45 minutes from my local coin shop. I'm in a small town, and so it's quite a drive for me. So I've had a few times where I've asked him to hold stuff for me for a couple hours, and I've drove all the way home, got some silver and drove all the way back. So you don't want to have to do that. So take something that you're not. That you don't love, take it with you, and something you're willing to trade, and something that you won't lose a lot of money on. I wouldn't take in silver dollars or something where you're going to lose money on them. I would take in something that's generic or, something that you're not going to lose a lot of money on. So, anyway, guys, just my thoughts on bringing silver to your LCS. I think everybody should do it. You don't necessarily have to use it, but it's not handy to have if you ever find a situation where you might need it. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Take care. God bless.